I have you sit anywhere except these two seats.
I
bit closer.
Vice Principal, to say a few words, I'd like to kindly ask the following. Number one, if you'd be so kind, please turn off your cell phones for this. Live in the moment. This is going to be live streamed right now, and it's also being recorded. So if you're hoping to take a recording, we'll have one for you. Okay? So just take it in for tonight. Turn off your phones. Thing number two, if you need to use the restroom, which, you know, it happens, please head out, use the restrooms right over here, and if a group is singing or performing, please just wait until the performance is done, and then come in. Let's see, what other big ones? I think that's really it. Just time to enjoy a performance. But before we start, though, Mr. Engel, I'd like to invite you up on stage to welcome everybody here and say a few words, if you so kind.
Thank you so much. I had the same thing written in my speech about the first concert here in 2019, so Mr. Hutch really stole my thunder, but I think that deserves another round of applause. Welcome to the first concert. So, Thank you so much. We want to thank everybody for coming. We want to thank the performers and Mr. Hodge for all of your hard work, working through and enduring preparation for this endeavor. And some of the endeavors are the social distancing rules, the forms. And if you didn't know it, all the masks being worn tonight were made by his sister and donated by his sister for our band. So, Mr. Hodge, we want to make sure that we give your sister and yourself a big round of applause for providing the masks. I just wanted to briefly talk about the benefits of music education. It helps with the development of language and reasoning. It promotes craftsmanship. It keeps students staying engaged in school, increases coordination. It helps with the master of memorization, and most of all, it helps the emotional development, to name a few. And with that, we're going to start with the jazz band. So thank you for your music education contributions for school, and most of all, thank you for coming and supporting the children in their music education. Thank you.
All right, so this is the MC Perry Jazz Band. We started it up this year after quite a long hiatus, in my understanding. And this group meets 1 hour after school on Mondays when we can work it out. And it's been kind of off and on with our change in COVID status. So we'll be playing one song tonight, Blue Skies. And then we'll be going into the choir segment after that. There'll be some wording about that. And then finally moving into symphonic band. So sit back, relax, take in this performance, and enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
So, the next part of the moral block here is showing off what we've been doing in choir class. Because choir is considered one of the more riskier courses to take here during COVID-19, we've been doing a lot of small ensemble work and solo work. So what you're going to see now in the next nine performances will be students that have been working on these projects here during quarter three and quarter four, and they'd like to share what they've been working on. So I'll be doing a lot of running up and down, fixing mics and things, but I'll turn the floor over to them. These are student run performances and student feedback performances. They've been helping raise each other up, helping improve each other's performance. So this is really, it's really quite something. So without further ado, I'm going to turn it over to the students.
So different from this hell I'm living, so different now from what as long as I am with you, my heart can change me. With every step, the other two, strolling surprisingly. With every answer, gave you enough, straight up the batteries.
You were my life, a life as far. Was I stupid to love you? Was I reckless now? Was it obvious to everybody else? Had I fallen for love, you would never understand. Fool me once, are you never paradise? Now you never see me cry. There's just no time to die. Watch as she stands with you, holding her hand, put your arm round her shoulder. I'm getting colder, but how could I
paper. She's such an angel, but then again, wish she were dead. She walks by, but a sigh for soul rise, bright as the blue sky. She's the tomb as her eyes. Well, I die. Why would you ever kiss me? I'm not even half as pretty. You gave her your sweater, just polyester, but you like her better. Wish I were Heather. I'm not even half as pretty. You gave me your sweater, it's just polyester, but I like her better. Wish I were.
Never does it feel so strong.
When it's over, when we breathe our last breath, and we love each other to death, can you tell me what happens? I wonder where the love goes, when pleasure turns to pain, when the memories fade away, can you tell me what happens? Love is a hand I wanna break. A little bit of pressure's all it takes. Should've known your shadows that would break, break. Oh, maybe I'm the one that we should blame. But now I think you're waiting up this way. I don't need answers, I need you to stay, stay. Please don't let this love die young. Please don't let this love die young. If I'm gonna lose someone, don't let it move. Please don't let this love die down. Please don't let this love die down. If I'm gonna love someone, then let it be you. And my dreams are growing older, but I wake up to the truth that I'm scared we're gonna lose. Tell me it won't happen. So before it's really over, can we have a little faith? Baby, say it ain't too late. It's all that I'm asking. Maybe I'm the one that we should blame, but now I can't get waiting up this way. I told you because I need you to stay, stay. Please don't let this love die out. Please don't let this love die out. If I'm gonna lose someone, don't let it be you. Please don't let this love die out. Please don't let this love die out. If I'm gonna love someone, then let it be you. Please don't let it die. Please don't let it die. Please don't let it die out. And you're with the pressure's all it takes. Shooting in the shadows that we need. Please don't let this love die out. Please don't let this love die out. If I'm gonna lose someone, don't let it be you. Please don't let this love die down. Please don't let this love die down. If I'm gonna love someone, then let it be you.
Thank you.
so distant, hard to never understand. I'll never let you go, I want to never say. I left alone like nothing's wrong, 4 days has never felt so long. You're free to crawl into what's once, slipped away. I just want to make you feel okay. But I want you to wind up the other way. I want you to tell you how much I wish I knew you would say. I just kinda wish you would say. Is there a reason we're not through? Is there a 12-step just for you? A conversation and a window. And fingers standing out of my head.
You never made
it. I ate alone at 7, you were 6 minutes away. How am I supposed to make you feel okay?
When all you do is walk the other way.
I can tell you how much I wish I didn't want to say. I just kinda wish you would have.
Just my pride.
Forgive your lack of interest and explanation.
Spend not your time.
Just say that I'm not your professor, so allow me to teach you. I'm so selfish.
But you make me feel hopeless, yeah.
And I can't stand another day. Stand another day. All I want to do is look the other way. I can't tell you how much I wish I didn't want to say. I just don't know what you want again. I just don't know what you want again. I just don't know what you want again.
Lift up your head, wash off your mascara. Here, take my Kleenex, wipe that lipstick away. Show me your face, clean as the morning. I know things were bad, but now they're okay. Suddenly see more. It's
standing beside you. Don't need no makeup, don't have to pretend. Suddenly we see more. It's here to provide you the sweet understanding. See more shelter.
I got a little something to do here. Putting my stuff all over the stage, terrible. I hate this time of year for a lot of reasons. You have to say goodbye to some very special people. Here it is, very high. This choir is comprising of so many members of the senior class. And they made me feel incredibly welcome when I started here. Really helped me understand what it meant to have samurai spirit on the good days and the bad days, right? So, with the help of our lovely stage manager, I would like to present this rose to each of our seniors for the kind work that they've done here, not only in choir, but just around the music program in general. So if you'll indulge me for just a moment. All right, first to Elijah Chase. Come on over. And all the students know I'm horrible with names, so parents, please forgive me. Anela Ballesteros, please. And while Anella's here, Anella. I'm also presenting Anella this award for vocal excellence for her willingness to coach her peers and consistently going above and beyond choir since I arrived. I can't live without this guy, Rafael Benderos. Caroline Haruki. Shane Santos. Particularly with music theory this year, consistently being on top. Congratulations. So that you see more of yourself. Will Miss Tyler? Leah Wilson, come on over. Thank you. Now, Pearl's like, why are two roses still here? Pearl Baker, come over here. Thank you very much for supporting your students here and the seniors through all of their musical endeavors. It really does make my job significantly easier with such strong singers and such strong senior help. Thank you very much. Seniors, you are going to be sorely missed next year. Congratulations and good luck with everything that lies before you. Parents have to bear with us for just a quick moment as we reset the stage one final time for our next group of performances. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Taking a trip to parts unknown, which for perhaps many of you, that's kind of what you feel like here in Japan. So that's our next to the meeting following, which is called Risk Everything for a Dream. That is our zero number.
Thank you.
Students. So, I've got to do some stuff here. First, I've got to give out a couple of awards. I've got to go and get this sorted here, because this is kind of long overdue, at least this first one. We had a student last year that made Far East music, and then COVID hit. And it was sad, because this student, this is our only representation at Far East from Perry High School. So, Mr. Carter, come on over. This is long overdue. Purdue for making Far East music. And also, I'm also presenting you with an award for excellence in leadership in instrumental music for all the work that you've been doing on and around music, calling sectionals, and helping peers out and working instruments. Thank you very much for all of your help. Parents, I ask you to forgive me again. Graciela Garcia. Sorry. Gigi, as she's more affectionately known here, for all of your help with sectionals and just general guidance when I first got here with Perry. This next student has also put in a lot of hours above and beyond the call of duty. Kyo Yong, for all the work with the strings this year. I am not a violinist. I will not pretend to be. Kyo has been a godsend for me here in this ensemble. Standing himself around the way, Mr. Frederick Lewis. For all of the work that you have done, calling folks in for jazz things, helping folks with homework that were struggling, and helping fix instruments, and a myriad of other things that I don't even know about. Love you. In the very back, it will be very, very shy. Miss Katrina McCormick, you have done so much tutoring for folks on percussion, and helping out with many things around the music room, including organization, which I need a lot of help with. Katrina, please come up. Thank you. And now we come to a close in this little concert we have today. Special thanks to a lot of folks that made this possible. And I want to make sure I give particular mention. Dr. Alwini and Mr. Engel, you made a lot of phone calls on like behalf of making this go. Especially when it looks like it wasn't going to go, make sure it went. Thank you very much for your help. Mr. Poirier, who's here, Ms. Benkin, of course, going and manning the front and making a whole bunch of copies for things and teaching me how to do things. Mr. Funakoshi, you're still floating around. Also learning how to handle those beautiful tickets that you had and cutting them a multitude of times. Mr. Munsell, are you hiding, Mr. Munsell? He was keeping the peace in the music room. Couldn't have done without him. Mr. Rosser and the film crew, thank you. Ms. Trevo, thank you for stepping in and letting the quick hands. I might mention that. Mr. Williams here in the very back, thanks to you and the COVID committee, which you did to help get this off the ground for us as well. Those of you that are here from the MCAS Iwakuni leadership and medical staff, thank you very much for coming through and supporting what we're doing here. I know it's a concert, it's kind of a risk. Thank you for believing in the preparation that I was doing. As you see here, it went quite well. Thank you. And finally, to all of these students on stage, for all the practice they've been doing, for the artwork that they submitted, to the stage crews you see running around, to Pearl, who's holding it all together in the back. All these students deserve a great round of applause. Please join me in giving them one. I'm done talking. Let's go to music. This last piece that we're going to play is called Who's That Masked Man? Now here at Far East, our performance, they kind of poked a little fun at us because we're all wearing masks and playing. And, oh, look at that. Perry's playing a song about wearing masks. They missed the point. This piece of music is about masked figures throughout comics and film. So you hear themes from Spider-Man, from The Lone Ranger, from Zorro, from The Incredibles, and of course, the Family Opera. So we're going to tune up once again here, and then we'll come back with some music in just a moment. And thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for coming.